Before I get out of here, I'm going to tell you a couple of quick stories. Like I said earlier, my son just turned 2. And at 2, you got to take him to the doctor. I mean, we took him to the doctor before. I'm not that shitty of a dad. Kid was bleeding. I took him to the doctor. Come on, I'm not. It's ridiculous. Went to the doctor. 2 years old. Knock on wood. Healthy as a horse. Good kid. He's very healthy. I'm very excited about it. We're very blessed. As we were leaving, the doctor says, hey, so congratulations on your healthy son. Do you have any questions, any concerns? And my wife says, yes, I have one question. I noticed he's going through this phase where he keeps grabbing his penis all the time. How long is that going to last? Really? Because I'm at like 33 years. What are...